position. And get on with it. Up. Keep it smooth, keep it smooth. Go on, Rudy. Go on, go on, yeah.
From Edinburgh, he comes in, taking victory, coming down.
I just realised I didn't really close off from yesterday, so I ended up having a really good race. I had a cold going into it, felt rubbish on Saturday, felt rubbish Sunday morning, but in the race I had a slow start, moved up quite well and then came strong towards the end and I finished 5th place. So with how everything was, I'm really happy with the result. It's a good way to end a pretty crazy season. I've raced my first international race, my first World Cup, I won 2 British rounds, I won the series, all out of a season that I didn't really know was going to happen. So I'm super, super happy with what I've achieved and yeah, really looking forward to the mountain bike season, which for me starts in March. So there'll be more videos from mountain biking coming fairly soon. So stay tuned for that. Yeah, it's been good fun.